Look, I'm not talking about Toronto, man. Well, my Toronto. WrestleMania this Saturday Elimination Chamber.
Feels different tonight. Bigger than usual.
Shit, but they never end it. When I said to them, like, I be murdering it, and we live real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back, cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing, it's nothing like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch. I'm ballin'. Tell my mama I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know.
Up the Batman.
I was so addicted.
Find your purpose.
The champ is here.
There's a mixed reaction, man. Run around to WrestleMania. I'm in a good mood, in a great mood, but in a ready mood. And last week, me and Brian had a one-on-one wrestling match for the ages last week. I still got goosebumps from last week. I still got the scars, the bruises from last week. And I love every single minute of it last week. All right, is war. We used our moves, this ring, and our actions pretty much do the talking for us. You see now. I hate it. I hate it because it had to end. I hate it because I didn't want to do it last week. I don't really know. I saw the footage last week. I don't really know if it was a draw or not. Yeah, I didn't want Brian to go. I don't want Brian to leave. I just know that in the future, Brian Danielson, it will be part two. And it will, me and you will continue later down the future.
You know this guy came prepared.
But now tonight, this Saturday is Elimination Chamber. And that's the most brutal, intense match ever. And I never won an Elimination Chamber match in my life before. But I'm not scared. What I'm getting myself into. I wasn't scared at all of fighting. I'm fighting the best. I'm fighting the tallest and the biggest. I'm ready for that challenge. I'm ready for that chamber match. And now, guys of Jeff Hardy, of guys of the past opponents, past guys that I got issues with, that I got personal issues with, personal shit that I'm gonna handle on Saturday. Jeff Hardy, Finn Balor, Samoa Joe, and especially Samoa Joe, you fat bastard, and there's no, but I. Man, I can't wait to put your face right to the damn steel. To grind your damn face right to the steel, right there where you belong. And I'm not finished with you yet. Man, I'm gonna kill your ass on Saturday. Man, I'm gonna hurt you on Saturday. I just can't wait. There's nothing that's gonna stop me. And those guys want to stop me, want to end me. We all want to end each other. And you could try. You could try your hardest. Elimination Chamber opponents. But just know that I'm the best in the world. And I'm going to walk and find a way to walk out still champion. I didn't forget about you, Keith Lee, and I know you beat me last month, and I got all respect for you, but just know I'm gonna kick your ass as well this Saturday to retain my title. It's a menace to society. It's a menace that everybody wants. Everybody's starving. Everybody's hungry this Saturday. We're on the road to WrestleMania, and I know that everyone, and I got a target on my back, and I didn't forget about one man who's also is in the match. But we're gonna talk about that later. We are here in Montreal, Canada, and I feel electric. I feel good to be here. And Bret the Hitman Hart, Mr. Hart, I got all respect for you. And whoever you choose, and if I somehow survive on Saturday, I'm hoping.
You mad, bro? I guess so.
I'm hoping It's me and you at WrestleMania. The best there is, the best there was, and the best there will always will be versus the best in the world at WrestleMania. But I know Montreal, Canada, yo, imagine the best. CM Punk and Bret Hart at WrestleMania, but it happens, though. CM Punk gonna focus on the Elimination Chamber. And The Rock, you forgot to mention The Rock, who also will be a part of the Elimination Chamber match. I'm excited. You reject the hell out of my face because you see I was in the middle of something. Alright, I see the old great Rock. You are here face to face with me. So the question is, what are you going to do about it? Because you see, I'm not gonna run, I'm not gonna hide. And yeah, I was gonna say the name, but it really doesn't matter. What's your name? Damn jokes, Rock, and you showing up last week. You showing up last week and you being gone for a while, and then you come back. You come back and then you're pretty much saying the same bullshit. But I respect you, Rock, but I don't respect the way you just come back. And you come back. I wasn't done talking. You raise your hand when you're trying to speak. Because you see, like I said, anytime you want to fight, I'll be ready. Every time somebody want to fight, I am ready. I'm ready to defend my title. Last week, I went over a damn hour. Over an hour last week in a wrestling match. A wrestling match. A wrestling match that your ass can't do in a lifetime. And whatever you have to say, it doesn't really matter. You see, I respect the people, I respect the crowd. But you didn't ever earn. You didn't ever earn that shit. You didn't ever earn to be a part of the Elimination Chamber match. And guys like Balor, guys like Keith Lee, hell, even guys like that son of a bitch, Samoa Joe, earn it. So that's why I'm here. The other night I woke up in a cold sweat. It was something out of a movie. And I started breathing heavy, clutching my covers.
Every night they use their voices, as a matter of fact. As a matter of fact,
I don't mind earning here tonight. And you like testing me. So what about you do that? What about you do that? I know you problem is, you know me too. You know what buttons to press, and maybe I fall for a little too easily. Maybe I'm a bit cray, but you, that's okay. You know why? Because now the universe see what they are seeing. They see. See a what? Like I said, I don't mind. Shut your mouth. I wasn't done speaking. You bring everything you got, we will see who the better man is. And I don't mind fighting to earn the Elimination Chamber match. And then fighting your pussy ass here tonight. You come out here, you step into the ring. You step into the ring with me, face to face. And I don't mind kicking your ass, kicking your little... muscle head ass tonight. And you try to tell me how this is going to go down. Have you completely lost your goddamn Hollywood mind? Just know that if you want to bring I'm a good guy. You're a good guy, but I'm gonna just tell you straight up. This is me, Phillip Brooks, to Dwayne Johnson. You show up, and I don't like that shit. Taken away from everyone's spotlight for your own. But I don't mind. Oh, shit, I dropped my goddamn control. Like I said, I already told your dumbass that I don't mind having two matches here tonight and earn an Elimination Chamber qualifying match. Earn it. Have a match. And then, I don't have no problem fighting you tonight. You should really be careful with what you're saying, because it's going to get you in a lot of trouble. You see, unlike you, when I come out here, I speak. And I do it, knowing I can back it up everything I said. So you see, like I said, to Montreal, Canada! I'm not done talking.
The Rock is back to entertain them. The Rock is back to stop you. And after 10 long years, The Rock is back to...
You just sent me on a mission. So you do that. You do that, Tooth Fairy. You do that shit. You put on it's to put every brain cell, muscle fiber in my body by devising new ways to bring you down. You're pushing. You have pushed. You pushed me enough, and I'm going to push you right back. And push that big-ass forehead right back to where it belongs. What about you shut your mouth? If you, Rocky, if you want to bring it.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Like I said, I don't mind putting this best in the world boot up your candy ass tonight. And just know, that's all I wanted to hear. Heat up, man. The kickoff prize war.